and make a man offended to a war and lay a snare. You know, they try to trip a nigga up like me.
Fuck a man.
You know, cause I ain't tripping. I ain't following for nigga rules. You know, be Timmy. Are you laughing? You find it funny? 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 You find it.
Black people, black people, black people, black people, black man, black doctor, black people, black people, black folk, black women, black folk, black women, black man, black women, black president, black women, black men, black man, black women, black people, black men, black people, black man, and black folk. Let me tell you something. We're not gonna ever get anywhere until we look into the mind of a black man.
What's happening? What's happening? Look at the book I got in my hand.
Look into the mind of a black man.
Next caller, me. I don't give a yellow page. You think your thoughts ain't my thoughts.
He doesn't think correctly. I don't care what he is.
I'm not.
They gave it to Nelson Mandela and white folk and black women and black folk and gangster and Barack Obama and Shirley Chisholm and Harriet Tubman and the Harlem. That was a great nation. Now, notwithstanding apartheid was wrong, we all know it's wrong. I'm against it. There should have been some other revolution. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you?
Here now, Uncle Ben says that I don't think he knows that Uncle Ben tied this holy. What do you think?
He doesn't. I mean,
you're right about that. Yeah, absolutely. No doubt about it. But here, so Sabbath, what's the deal with this? You know, if someone else had said that,
yeah,
that was Japheth.
Yeah. What's happening?
Why is it that Uncle Ben Cotton can say something like this and nobody challenges him?
Yeah,
Uncle Ben say something like Harlem.
We got to deal with this.
Can you turn that up? What's happening?
Look like the yellow page.
Your thoughts ain't my thoughts. Your thoughts ain't my thoughts.